house. Oh, right there. That tree must be that one.
So we have this 100-foot poplar tree that is leaning from the windstorm now towards the main power lines in town here on our property. And they're going to come out here and get rid of it for us. That's a way to make a path. They have to clear out an area and are probably seeing get a bunch of trucks up in here to take care of this tree. You can't get access down by the road, so you gotta kind of make your own path and road up here. Well, we have this giant poplar tree. They said it's between 100 to 120 feet tall, and it's leaning over since the windstorm towards the road, towards those main power lines that go into town. Normally, they would just drop power lines down and let the tree, you know, cut it down over the road there and then put the power lines back up. But because these are the main lines that feed everything in the entire town, they can't do that. So they got to try and upright it. They're going to put three ropes on it with snatch blocks and winches and try to pull it straight. They're going to cut a hole in it and put a bottle jack in it and try to raise it up straight and then pull it back and get it to fall towards the hillside. They got like 15 employees out here today working on this tree. So it's going to be quite the production. This hillside's really steep, too. Anchor off of that one. It's a pretty good-sized tree, too. These are some monstrous trees out here. That's pretty tough. Those little blades on the front. Those little cutters on the front, they're chewing up all the trees with it. So they're hooking that cable up to a rope that's hooked to that tree. To pull it, yeah. There's the three winches.
Thank you. $50 a jacket.
Now we gotta pick all this crap up.